ਸ਼ੁੱਕਰਵਾਰ ਨੂੰ ਕੇਂਦਰੀ ਵਿੱਤ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਨਿਰਮਲਾ ਸੀਤਾਰਮਨ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਕਾਰਪੋਰੇਟ ਟੈਕਸ ਘਟਾਉਣ ਦਾ ਖਾਸ ਐਲਾਨ ਕੀਤਾ ਗਿਆ। ਸਰਕਾਰ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਲਏ ਗਏ ਇਸ ਫੈਸਲੇ ਤੇ ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਨਿਸ਼ਾਨਾ ਸਾਧਿਆ ਗਿਆ। ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਦੇ ਬੁਲਾਰੇ ਰਣਦੀਪ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੁਰਜੇਵਾਲਾ ਨੇ ਪ੍ਰੈਸ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸ ਕਰਦਿਆਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਇਹ ਫੈਸਲਾ ਦੇਸ਼ ਨੂੰ ਬਰਬਾਦੀ ਵੱਲ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾਏਗਾ। ਉਹਨਾਂ ਸਾਫ਼ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਪ੍ਰਧਾਨ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਨਰਿੰਦਰ ਮੋਦੀ ਤੇ ਖਜ਼ਾਨਾ ਮੰਤਰੀ ਦੇਸ਼ ਦੀ ਆਰਥਿਕਤਾ ਨੂੰ ਸਾਂਭ ਕੇ ਰੱਖ ਪਾਉਣ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸਫਲ ਸਾਬਿਤ ਹੋਏ ਨੇ। ਰਣਦੀਪ ਸੁਰਜੇਵਾਲਾ ਨੇ ਸਵਾਲ ਕੀਤਾ ਕਿ ਕੀ ਇੱਕ ਮਾਤਰ ਇਹੀ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਸੀ ਹੌਲੀ ਚੱਲਦੀ ਆਰਥਿਕਤਾ ਨੂੰ ਕੰਟਰੋਲ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ।
Divesting them of 1,76,000 crore to bridge the budgetary gap. Number two, will the resource loss of rupees 1,45,000 crore by slashing corporate tax, how will the Prime Minister and the Finance Minister now check runaway deficit? Will they again do so by fudging, and I responsibly say so, will they again do so by fudging budget figures as pointed out by the CAG for the last budget? While CAG admonished the government by pointing out that the fiscal deficit is 5.85%, instead of 3.3% as claimed by the government. Will the BJP government now follow the same modus operandi of fudging figures as with the current revenue loss? The deficit is likely to touch about 7%, having serious negative implication both on GDP, on India's growth story, as also on the inflation numbers. Number three, why are the Prime Minister and the Finance Minister making a mockery of the entire budget exercise entrusted by the Constitution of India to the Parliament of India? Almost the entire budget proposals presented by Finance Minister a little while ago and approved by Parliament have either been rejected or amended or rolled back over last 1 month. Does it mean a loss of confidence or a vote of no confidence by this government in its own budget and budgetary proposal, reflecting a greenhorn attitude to tackling economic crisis? Number four, why have common man, middle class and salaried people been left out of the tax relief by the BJP government? The worst sufferers of the economic recession are the salaried people like you and me, the middle class, the small shopkeepers, the youth, the small and medium businesses. While corporate tax has been slashed by 27% from a tax slab of 30% to a tax slab of 22%, why has a single penny of relief not been given to the honest taxpayers who bear the actual brunt of the economic slowdown and the mess created by the BJP government? And fifthly and lastly, are the tax breaks the only solution to economic mess, recession and crisis of livelihood created by the present BJP government? Is this the only final structural reform and fiscal vision available with this government? If so, then why couldn't the same relief be given to personal taxpayers, individual taxpayers who are being charged at 30% vis-a-vis a corporate tax rate of 22% to 15%? That's a question we ask on behalf of 125 crore Indians.